this project, Creating Place. Just to share a little bit about myself, so I'm Kurdish from Suleymaniye, Kurdistan, and I'm an architectural designer. Through learning from architectural methods of design, from clay, bamboo, adobe bricks, and so on, we discovered that art transcends borders, languages, and backgrounds. It unites us in a way that words alone cannot. Through our interactions, I learned that our shared humanity is a tapestry of stories, each thread woven together to create a vibrant and resilient whole. I'm reminded that the arts have the power to bridge divides, heal wounds, and create spaces where everyone, regardless of their background, can find a sense of belonging. Together, we have proven that art can be a beacon of hope, a bridge to understanding, and a catalyst for building a world where every person, regardless of their past or present circumstances, can find their place and a sense of belonging.